3 by 3, but 9 for Kenya. And the cookie crumbles. 9-6.
Thank you. To the glory of God, the game is good. What I mean is good. I'm not happy that we lost. But definitely, when in this kind of a game, you know those that you are going to give the fight. And you know those that you are going to do them and know that you are going to go all out for. Kenya, they are not a small team in Africa, we all know. They are Olympian and they have been African champion for more than four times consecutively. They have been there, they are the defending champion as far as this All African game is concerned. So I believe we lost to a better team and a more organized and experienced team. If you look at my team, they are very young. Most of them, they are under 18, under 19 that are in my team. But if you look at the Kenya team, the average age you can see there is between 27 to 30. So they are well experienced. They have been in the Olympics, they have been there before. So we lost a better team. Thank you.
Can you first tell us about the experience of the game today?
I'm happy that we played according to our system. Our system worked very well. And that made us to win very easily the three sets. And we are hopeful that as we continue playing like this, we are hopeful that we are going to get the trophy back.
What can you say about the opponents, Nigeria?
Nigeria is a good side, but our speed, we could not contain our speed, and that's why they come to 3-0. But they are a good team.
2 wins so far, Seychelles, today against Nigeria. What's next?
Next, we are intending to be number one in our pool. We are trying to be to top the pool so that we can get number four on the other side for the quarterfinals, then we qualify for the semis, then we'll defend.
If you have to change anything on the team, what will it be? If you have to change anything now on the team, what will it be?
That would be our defense system on the net and our accurate on services. That's what we are going to work on, and that we should change how we serve. At what point do you lose a service?
Up to now, what do you think about our preparation for the Olympics?
It was short time, putting in mind that after coming from Malaba, don't league, we had no time for the players to assemble again. So mixing, getting the team to get together has been a problem, but it's now coming up after coming to Ghana after a long time.
If you look at your players, who impressed you most today?
Our volleyball is now circulating around Veronica Loach. That's how we are building our team on. So the team is our strong pillar now. So we are hopeful that they're going to make us win easily.
Up to now, do you miss Tumba?
Yeah, that position is Lois May was trying, but we are missing Tumba.
Coach, maybe what are some of the weaknesses you've noted from the squad you will work on going forward?
As I have mentioned before, it's about the defense of the net and our services. We have lost a lot of services. We intend to do, but if we get a time for practice, we're going to work on them so that the coming matches we should not lose those services.
What can you tell Kenyan fans back home?
Our journey is proceeding. We intend to reach the finals and take the trophy back.
Thank you, Coach.